12 days till nationals. Let's see if we can bring back another title.
Yeah.
1, 3, 5, 7. 1, go 3, 5, 7.
We practice for about 3 to 4 hours every day. The reason we practice so much is because, you know, Coach Jackie, she wants to be at her best and she sees potential in us. And I'm thankful we have a coach like that.
I didn't get that. This is our last practice. And we have a morning brunch. Are we getting a surprise?
No. Yeah, that's why we've been waiting.
I'm gone. Praise him. Praise him till I'm gone.
Please, this looks like a ritual.
A gift that I think you guys deserve for doing all the hard work and putting in long hours and dealing with me screaming at you guys. See, I do like you guys. Like, I know you guys think, like, damn, this lady probably don't even like me. But I do like you guys. I want you guys to do well at nationals. I don't want you guys to get freaked out. This is the moment you guys have been waiting for, yeah? This is your last practice before we take off. By the time we come back, we will know if we are champions or not. But like I said, if we don't win, there's nothing that's going to ruin how your guys' season went.
Okay. Say hi to the vlog, guys. What time were we supposed to leave?
We're supposed to be at 4 in the morning, and we're now leaving at 11:30.
Why?
Because it's freaking snow.
We got Coach Jackie. It's Kylie right here. It is 3:14 a.m. Jackie is about to check us in for our Motel 6.
We had to like stay in a Motel 6, and it was definitely not what we expected.
Take your blankets, your pillows, squeeze all in the bed together, or make a little cot on the floor, okay?
I'm telling you. Okay, open.
Happy birthday, Sharon.
Thanks, guys.
I know you too.
You've got a friend in me.
After Disney Day, we went to practice at the park.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero needs to
Right after our morning practice, we got ready for our team dinner.
Hey vlog, we're at our team dinner right now. We're eating chicken parm, some tomatoes, some spaghetti, and fettuccine Alfredo. Do it for the vlog! How do you feel?
Feel all right. I'll feel better when I see you guys practice.
How do you guys feel?
This is your one chance right here to make it to finals tomorrow, okay? The way we practice is almost positively the way we're going to perform. You can touch the sky. I want you guys to do well, and I want you guys to do great. I don't want to see no tears, and I don't want to see blaming on anybody. If you're falling, you fix it. You guys have put in multiple hours. We put in hella time since October, hella weekend practices for us to come to this one moment that we've all been waiting for to crumble like we ain't nobody. All right?
Once again, good job. Keep your mindset strong. When we come back and warm up, be strong. Drink a little bit of energy drink if you need to, but just be ready, okay?
Yes.
Push P. Yeah, push P. Turn me up. Turn me up, P. Pointers in the paddock get my peace. I'm push P. Cop new hammers for my P. We don't want no peace. Got a spot across the spot.
peace. Drop the data, now we plotting exotic peace.
Positive, but only one out of five teams hit, and we weren't one of them. We had one fall, but we're gonna wait to react until we see our awards. Yeah.
We have five teams competing today, and two of you will be making it to the final. Here we go. Taking on that third place in our Co-Ed Varsity Shield Cheer Non-Tumbling Advanced Division. Let's hear it for El Monte High School. Going to the finals tomorrow in our Co-Ed Varsity Shield Cheer Non-Tumbling Advanced Division. We have two teams in no particular order. Let's put our hands together for San Rafael High School.
Baby back, hey, couple X, hey, couple panties on them, couple X, hey.
Right now, the score is going to determine a lot. We take 30% of today, tomorrow. Tomorrow's a brand new day. Dan Rafael's probably in first, and we're probably in second.
Okay.
But
that's fine.
Fine. The point is, at least we're top two right now.
Yes.
Okay? So tomorrow's a brand new day, Janice Group. I might take out that TikTok. I don't know yet though. I'm still thinking about it, okay?
This is one!
Yeah!
So tomorrow's a new day, obviously, yeah?
Yes.
Okay. The nerves need to be dropped. Obviously, I want you guys to win. They're up by 3 points.
We can't win them all. We need to have positive vibes because obviously you guys have turned a lot of heads at this competition. Yeah. So no matter what, even if we get second, there's still colleges that, I mean, that was just Washington State. So here's the plan how tomorrow's going to work. Because we perform at 1:23. We are going to get up and meet here by 7:15 again. We're going to walk down there and try to do at least, and here's another thing. I know you guys said like maybe we practice too much. Let reality sink in real quick. Each time we practice was 10 minutes. We did four rounds of that. Mm-hmm. We only did 40 minutes of practice. Tomorrow, just let's mind our own business. We will be going first again, and they'll be right after us. We just need to focus. Focus on ourselves and see what happens. And if we get second, we're fine with that. Like,
if we get tomorrow before them, they'll get nervous.
Yeah, that's hopefully the plan. But you guys just have to hit because they already knew before they got on the mat that you guys have fallen.
Really?
Yeah.
What are we doing right now?
Because of all the stress for nationals, we decided we want to do something fun. We did a door decorating competition, Disney themed, in our hotel and competed against each of our rooms.
Boys.
Oh, we're gonna, technically, don't go to our rooms. They're really dirty. They're taking really, really good.
Where's the step?
Hey, Alec, wait, hold on.
No, it's inside. I'm
doing
Why does it smell like fried chicken in here?
Ew. They didn't even decorate anything.
You're making a card? I'm giving you 5 minutes and I'm out.
Okay, you got to go to Serena's. Next room.
I see her first.
Oh, is your guys' door ready?
Oh, okay.
What's the grass?
Our vines fell over.
It's Lion King, coach.
Get it? It's Mufasa because he died off the cliff.
There's his Lion King.
Wow. That's hot as hell.
How y'all got Lion King with no lion?
There
no,
is lots of
it's
Mufasa.
Is it?
Let me tell you something.
What's going on? We're door contest.
I'm glad to leave.
Yeah, no, don't even worry.
Yeah.
This room was.
They're here.
I'm working.
Tell them to go inside first.
Look at how clean they are.
Ready? Oh, look, this is how the Filipinos in us.
I'm about to say that's really the Filipinos. Okay, Nationals 2022.
Yeah, definitely won.
Yo, yeah.
Look, they're doing a pyramid.
Oh, that's. What do you think, Richard?
The boys.
Yeah.
The boy that for sure. Oh, we gotta do our door.
Wait, you gotta do our door.
Wait, wait, wait. The boys aren't done yet.
Hold on. Sit down.
It's not done yet.
One, two, three. All right, they're back. Let's see the room.
You're 2 seconds.
No way. What? I did not waste my time coming
There we go.
What is that supposed to be?
The seat. All right, so it's the blue car, right? That's me. The blue car.
Lightning
McQueen. This is a heart, and this is C for cars. You know?
No, that's not.
Yes,
that's
yes. All right, Ariana, come claim your prize.
Okay.
Here, hold it. I'm gonna take a picture.
Okay. Hey, here's a door, and this is what we got. Thanks, Coach.
Hey, it's my foot.
Char, what's today?
It's final.
I get the memo. I do not stay at the Intercontinental. And anything I got is not a rental. I own that motherfucker.
Performance after finals was one of our best performances. It was probably the best performance that I've seen my team do.
Home silver medallions. Let's hear it for San Rafael.
which means our first place 2022 USA National Champion Tumbling Varsity Show Team 9 Tumbling Advanced Division is out!
It was such a rewarding moment knowing that my team really went out there, killed it, came back from a 3-point deficit, and brought home that fourth title.